Right, we are back at it again tonight. This time, we can now see that Joshua is alive and Jill is up and alive. And now we're going to go questing to see what Joshua has to say about everything going on. And for Joshua to make his grand entrance, I guess. And we just gotta hit continue. But I think we wanna start off with the side quest. There we go.
What do you want?
To say farewell. We're leaving.
Good decision. Better that than buried out there in the black. You've got a lot to thank that girl for, you know.
I know.
Will I come to the dead tonight?
And I will.
Now, what do you really want? We both know you don't come here for conversation.
Gaia Blade. If I already got that.
Off you go, then. And best of luck.
I should probably say thank you to Gav, too.
Who's this?
I'm sure I'll be calling on your help again, if you've a mind to lend it. A carpenter's work is never done around here.
Well? What's that for you, dear?
Yeah, I just did that, so I don't think I want to make this when I just made it and I just got it. Value matter, so... Dork Slash. That'll be the next thing.
So your mind's made up, is it?
We'll be leaving for Rosaria as soon as we're able.
Back down memory lane, eh? Rosaria ain't what she used to be. Clive, not since the Imperials moved in. First sign of trouble, you make straight for Martha's Rest and ask for the landlady. She's a friend of the cause. Tell her you're with Sid, and she'll help you out.
Understood. Thank you, Gav. I'd be lost without you.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job. No need to make such a fuss. You take care, all right? Oh, I'm crap at goodbyes. Where's Sid when you need him?
Give him my regards when he gets back.
Oh, I will. Crap at goodbyes. Where's Sid when you need him?
Where is Sid? Oh, Jill.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Ready, my lady.
Ready.
Yep, let's go here. Then we gotta go there. Jill. Okay, let's see what you got, Jill. 5. Is there any way to level him up, or does he level up naturally? These are all this stuff. Healing potions, ring of timing assistance, we're not gonna need any of those. Nope, not quite there yet. Rhythms. Journal.
Someone's in trouble.
It would have been worse if you hadn't come along. Wait, I've seen you around the hideaway. You're new, aren't you?
I'm Clive.
And I'm Martel. But what are you doing here?
Looking for you. This is no place for a bearer on her own.
I noticed that. But this soil's not going to collect itself.
Then what if I gathered it for you? You could head back to the hideaway. Just exactly what sort of dirt is it that you need?
What I need is soil. But I'd be a fool to refuse your help after what just happened. It's the good stuff you're looking for. Dark, rich, fragrant. You'll know it when you find it.
Dark, rich, and fragrant. Right. Well, you should hurry back. Bohemil seemed worried enough that he might come looking for you himself.
That seems unlikely, but I won't argue with you. Thanks.
Soil, then. There's certainly enough of it here. But is it dark, rich, and fragrant?
Oh, yeah, that's the sound of what's it called?
When did you get so big?
This doesn't seem rich in fragrant. Vineyard soil sample.
Thank you. That should be enough. I better get it back to the hideaway.
Go to Phoenix Gate. I need to know what really happened that night.
There you are. And? All safe and sound.
Well, yes, she's standing right there.
Not the girl. The soil. Did you bring it?
Yes. Here.
Glorious! When Martell came home empty-handed, I almost had a fit. But with this... with this, my research can continue. First and foremost come the measurements. I must know how much ether each sample contains. From there...
Wait, so you were never...
worried about me? Sorry to disappoint you, but the only thing he worries about is his research.
But that's...
that's all right. It's just how he is. And if it wasn't for him, we wouldn't be growing anything in these ruins. It's a small price to pay. Although, you shouldn't have to pay it too. Did he even offer you anything for helping? Ugh, here. I know it's not much, but it's something, at least. I wish I could offer you some fruit, too, but you're not likely to thank me if I do. Still, we'll grow something worth eating one of these days, and when we do, you'll have first pick.
Oh, that's a lot of stuff. I wonder if I should upgrade again.
Come by again when we've grown some fruit worth eating, and I'll see that you get some.
Furrows will need expanding. Bahamil will not bow to the blight.
Could really do with a proper place to train like Bank Rosalith.
Make it quick. What do you want?
I did not get any steel skin. So I would buy the gold rich sash and then upgrade it.
And
let's see if I could skip a couple of upgrades to get above that.
Rosaria, it's been 13 years.
But this breeze, the smell of the grass, it's just as I remember it.
You haven't been back either.
I couldn't. Bran did keep a close watch on each other in the Imperial Army. You get beheaded just for knowing a deserter. The only way out was on a mission.
I see.
But mostly I was afraid. Afraid to go back.
I know.
But I'm here now. Thanks to you. We should press on.
Homecoming.
That inn at the top of the hill must be Martha's Rest. Gav said the landlady's a friend.
But can we say the same for her patrons?
Imperials don't tend to take well to those with my mark. If anyone asks, I'm a branded soldier, sworn to protect my noble mistress.
Yeah, just like Final Fantasy 14. All right.
Look at the fuse on this one. Explains why there's a premium on Imperials. Maybe I should up your rations, build you up a bit. Bet you'd love another bowl of Martha's Best, wouldn't you?
I'm probably gaming now. Yeah, it's 100% of Final Fantasy 14 map. Oh!
There, boy! Over here.
my wounds, boy. Sick of Torgo. Keep your distance, boy. Get him, boy! You know what to do, boy. There, boy!
Let's go over here. These are all Final Fantasy XIV creatures. These are Steinbecks. You don't think I recognize me as Steinbeck? Wait, these aren't enemies? Oh, these are Steinbecks! Finally level it up. Nope, still need 300 more.
Sick of Torgo.
You know what to do, boy. Get him, boy. You're sick of Toggle. Stay down.
Anything else here?
Never finished building the bridge then.
After what happened at Phoenix Gate, it didn't seem the highest priority.
Oi! Stop and give me an hand. Here, you couldn't give me an hand, could you?
Typical. A bloody bearer. Just when I thought my luck had changed. Still, better a crumb of crystal than an empty hand, I suppose. Though it pains me to use another man's branded. Here, you understand me, don't you? I need your help. These blasted birds must have caught whiff of my cargo, and now they've got me surrounded. And it was really late as it was. I've got something special needs delivering before the rest, but I dare not leave my cart untended. You couldn't run it up to Martha's Rest for me, could you? Needs to get there quick, mind.
Fine.
That's the spirit. All right. Here. You hand that to the stable master and no one else. I'm owed a little something for it. If he gives it to you, pass it along to your master by way of thanks. Be off with you then, and don't go taking any detours on the way. You and that package I gave you to the stable master at Martha's Rest, and be sure to...
We're not alone.
Goblins. So was my first mission today.
Get them all you've got, boy.
them get away. Get up, boy. Give them all you've got, boy. Sick of Torgle. Sick of Torgle. Don't let them get away. Get him. Not this time. Not this time. Too slow. Sick of Torgle. My wounds, boy. Get him. Sick of Torgle.
Nice. What would happen if I were to reduce the speed of that? No, it'd be way too slow. I am in the correct setting, right? Yeah, frame rate.
boy. Sicko, Torgal. Keep your distance, boy. Get him. Sicko, Torgal. Keep your distance, boy. Over here. It's over.
Oh, Joe's going to work way over here. Okay, that's almost here, right? Sure, let's see how that feels.
Here we are. Martha's Rest.
One of our branded. Do we take him in?
He's not one of ours. Look, he's with his master.
Hmm.
You the stable master? I was asked to deliver this to you.
This is for me, right enough. Not sure what some bearer's doing bringing it to me, though. Where has that fool of a peddler got to?
He couldn't come himself. His cart's surrounded by wild chocobos.
Huh. Sounds about right. He'll have it full of Gizal Greens, no doubt. Crammed with them, if I know him.
Gizal Greens?
Chocobos go mad for them, don't they? And if you forget to seal the cart up tight, the smell gets out, and birds come running from miles around. Don't get me wrong. They're a fine investment for a savvy merchant, especially around these parts. But you can't get greedy, as our mutual friend is learning the hard way. Still, I got my wares, and that's all that matters. Be sure to pass your master my regards.
Your friend Bloody Hyde.
We get travelers and merchants aplenty through here. Enough to keep me busy, that's for certain.
Mm-hmm. Before I go off to the vineyard, I'm gonna clear this area out. See how we're looking on those abilities. Oh, almost there. Once I get that, then we got ourselves a heal.
Excellent.
What? Gotta go around.
Sick of Toggle! Over here!
Get him, boy! Get him! Get him, boy! Get him!
Do I see something here? Black blood. Ah, bridge is out. All the way back, and then we go that way.
over here. Give them all you've got, boy.
That's one of our branded. Can we take him in?
He's not one of them.
I should go around there. Lizard. Look who it is. Who is that? Do you see that? That's his girlfriend.
Yeah, his girlfriend.
Now you see? What is that, bandits?
Throw your weapons down, you can't kill me.
There, boy! Sick of Toggle! Stay down! Get up!
We're guarding something. That's for Cradle Attraction. Is that for killing bugs or something? Okay, I don't want to go up there yet.
sick of Torgal. You know what to do for me.
Yeah, let's just cross the bridge to get over there.
Step out your front door these days before you're set upon by beasts or bandits. So much for the Holy Empire bringing us a new age of enlightened order. This is going to the dogs.
Down there.
Go and find out, shall we?
Okay, I completed the loop.
I don't care what your orders are, Branded. You keep that sword in its sheath.
Using the crystal as a lighter.
Which staff was for the Golden Stables again?
To Eastpool, leave him in the pile. We'll take him over when the bridge is back up.
And when's that gonna be?
Here, has this thing always been glowing?
Spat with Shiva. Crusaders didn't stand a chance even with an icon.
Anything catch your eye?
So I buy this as a raw material, then I craft it up. It's like that I'm using my money for something. Meteorites really matter.
Fairly well.
Make sure you're aiming that at the fish there, son. Keep them nice and fresh.
From its scabbard in days.
Come on, come inside.
I'll be happy to show you how well I wield my blade after my shift's over.
Good, honest work building the aqueduct.
Back when we had proper leaders and proper trades. Not just selling our blades and our bodies.
Excuse me, would you happen to be the landlady?
Depends who's asking, and why they have an Imperial bearer with them.
For protection, which hopefully won't be needed, if you can advise me on the safest route to the west.
It's your friend here I'd be worried about. Bearers don't have an easy time of it in Rose Area. Even a Stratton lad like him might attract the wrong kind of attention. And if he gets nabbed, it ain't likely to end well for you either.
Then we'll just have to stay out of the militia's way. Gav said you might be able to help us.
Follow me. Sorry for before. Can't be too wary of strangers asking questions in our game. I'm Martha, an old friend of Sid's. He said he had high hopes for a bearer who joined recently. I expect that's you. So, where is it you're headed?
For Phoenix Gate. We have questions that need answering.
Is that so? Well, if you want to avoid the garrison, the road through Eastpool's your best bet. Or it would be, if the bridge hadn't collapsed. A right blooming nuisance it is. We've had no trade with the village for weeks. I did ask our carpenter to take a look at it. But he went out on another job, and he hasn't come back.
Do you think something might have happened to him?
Fingers crossed he's just taking his time. The alternative don't bear thinking about.
We'll find him. And make sure he's safe. We both need that bridge repaired. Your carpenter sounds like the man to do it.
I see why Sid's got such a soft spot for you. If you could, I'd be in your debt.
You said that he went out on a job?
Right. He went down into the marshes to check on another bridge. The one by the Fallen Gate.
The marshes were dangerous at the best of times. We should hurry.
There's a ladder to the side of the gate. That's the quickest way down, if you've a head for heights. His name is Bernard. Should you find him well, tell him Martha sent you, and that he's wanted at the bridge to Eastpool.
Building bridges.
I don't know what Bernard was playing at, going into the marshes alone. If he's ended up in a crab's belly, it's his own stupid fault. The ladder by the gate will get you there quickest, if it's not already too late.
Okay, we can call it right there, because then I need to eat. Do stuff and then maybe pick it up again. Just take it one bit at a time. Boom. Okay. That's it. That's it for now.